We're Shelby and Tristan.
We're a big family looking for a small change.
After a series of never-ending lockdowns in Australia, we're excited to be joining the growing tiny house movement.
We're moving from our house in suburbia to an almost off-the-grid setup away from the hustle and bustle of the suburbs.
Over the last several months, we've learned how to use tools,
build a shed,
lay concrete,
downsize,
cut into a container,
and there are many more adventures ahead of us. Join us this week as we cut out the remaining window. So please help our channel to grow by giving us a like, subscribing, and staying notified with our videos.
Let's get started.
Good morning. Another day in paradise here, building this shipping container home. Nothing like a bit of motivation seeing a half-cut container in the background to kind of get you started. Also with our deadline looming, that's also a good motivation because if this isn't done, we're going to have nowhere to live. And that's not good. So we're going to finish this off. Yeah, let's get started.
Thank you.
been achieved today. We have got the doors mostly in. We've got the window in, as you can see there. Front door's now in. We did that the other day. We're getting fairly close to having it locked up. We're finishing off the doors, trying to make sure they just get level. I'm gonna put some angle around the side of the doors and around the top and bottom, and then put some silicone in just to kind of weatherproof it. Once that's kind of done, that's us weather tight in the container. So like, we're like so close.
Please subscribe next time. Goodbye.